वेलकम टू अवर ऑनलाइन क्लास ऑफ सेंट जोसेफ एकेडमी। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डू पार्ट टू सेक्शन ऑफ चैप्टर 13 पैटर्न्स। नाउ चिल्ड्रन, वी विल सॉल्व द एक्सरसाइज व्हिच आई गेव यू यस्टरडे। सी दिस, द फर्स्ट बॉक्स यू आर हैविंग क्रॉस देयर, वन क्रॉस इज देयर। इन द सेकेंड बॉक्स वन एंड देन टू। ओके, इट इज फॉलोइंग द नंबर्स। इफ यू सी द रूल, दे आर फॉलोइंग द नंबर्स। Then in the third box, 1, 2, 3. 3, 1, 2, 3. On this basis, the cross is made. Then in the fourth one, what you will do? You will take 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 crosses you will make there. Then in the fifth one, you will take 5 crosses. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. In this way, you have to follow the pattern. Okay, the next one is, there is one box and at the top of the corner it is written 1 multiply by 1. Okay, so 1 multiply by 1 means only 1. So you will get only one box here. Okay, in the second one, 2 into 2. At the corner you can see it is written there 2 into 2. So 2 twos are 4. So at the bottom what you will make? You will make two box in the one side, 10 side, and the two box at the one side. So you will get 4 boxes. Next, 3 into 3. 3 threes are 9. Now count the boxes. There are 9 boxes, children. 1, 2, 3. Horizontally also and vertically also, you have to make 3, 3 boxes. Then, in the next figure, what you will do? You will write at the corner 4 into 4. So, 4 fours are 16. So, horizontally and vertically, you have to make 4 boxes. So, count it. It will be 16 because 4 fours are 16. Now the next one, 5 into 5. So 5 fives are 25. So again make it 5 horizontal boxes and 5 vertical boxes and count them. It will be 25. 5 fives are 25. In this way you have to follow the pattern. Now we will do the next part of it. Now children, we will solve the exercise given on the page number 115. Continue the pattern. Now see here, what number is written? 1250, then 1300, then 1350. So what do you find here? You will see that the number is increasing. First of all, see what is happening, whether the number is increasing or whether the number is decreasing. So you can see that the number is increasing here. Now find out how much it is increasing. So you will see it is increasing by 50. 1300 you minus with 1250, you will get 50 answer. Okay, that means it is increasing by 50. Next also you see, again it is increasing by 50. That means you have to follow or you have to add 50 in each number, then you will get the next number. Now again you add with 50, you will get 1400. Then again you add with 1400 with 50, you will get 1415. Again add 50, you will get 1500. Then again add 50, 1550. Again, then 1600. Now see the next question here. This is a homework part for you, but I am giving you a clue. What you will see, 5000 in the first box, then 4975, then 4950. So what you are seeing here, that the number is decreasing. Now how much it is decreasing, that you have to find out. So you will see it is decreasing by 25. Again, 25. Now, find out the answer yourself. Now, children, see this question. Here, 5 is written. After that, 10 is written. Then, 20 is written. So, what pattern is done here? See, 5 plus 5, you will get 10. Then, 10 plus 10, you will get 20. That means repetition of same number and then adding them. So, what you will do next? 20 plus 20. Okay, so you will get answer 40. Then you add 40 plus 40, you will get 80. See, repetition. 80 plus 80, you will get answer 160. Then again add 160 with 160, you will get 320. And 320 added again with 320, you will get the answer 640. So here, same number is added with the previous number. Now next question, this is your homework, this you will do yourself. but as a clue I am giving you here 640, then 320, then 160. So what is done here? Divide with 2. You will get 320. Again you divide with 2. You will get 160. So again you will divide with 2, and in this way you have to follow the pattern. Now next question. 3 ones are 3. Then 3 twos are 6. Then 3 threes are 9. That means here you have to write the multiples of 3. So what will come next? 3 fours are 12. 3 fives are 15. 3 sixes are 18. 3 sevens are 21. So in this way you have to follow the pattern. Okay, now children, see the next question. What pattern is written here? 1, 4, 9, 16. Now what here is done? The same number is multiplied. Okay, 1 ones are 1. Now after 1 comes 2. So 2 twos are 4. After 2 comes 3. 3 threes are 9. Then 4 fours are 16. In this way you have to follow the pattern. The number come after 4 is 5. So 5 fives are 25. Then next number is 6. 6 sixes are 36. Then comes 7. 7 sevens are 49. Then comes 8. 8 eights are 64. So in this way you have to follow the pattern. Okay. Now the next question. Children, see AC is written BF and GI. So you can see alphabets are written, but after one alphabet the other alphabet comes, that is missing here. Now see in the first one AC. So in between them B should come, but that is not there. In the second box DF is written, here E is not there. In the next one GI is written, here H is missing. Okay children, so in this way you have to follow the pattern. This you will do yourself as a homework. Now the last question children here, ZY2, XW4, VU6. Now here children the alphabets are written in backward form. Okay, ZY and next is XW, then you can see VU. So it is written in backward form. And 2, 4, 6, these are the multiples of 2. Okay, so 2 ones are 2, 2 twos are 4, 2 threes are 6. So what will be the next pattern? TS8, because 2 fours are 8 and the backward of VU will be TS. Then next is RQ10. Then next PO12. Okay. In this way, you have to follow the pattern. Children, do all these exercises in your book and copy both very neatly and nicely. And I hope you have understood this chapter. So today is the last part of this chapter. So with this, thank you.